When I explore a space for the first time, I relate, of course, to the client because I'm just the tailor to the client. I am looking at the light, I'm looking at the height, I'm looking at what you have to offer in terms of your personality, your way of being. We are here at Lowy, which is one of the most interesting places that I have known in the history of my profession. In here at Lowy is an education as well as an adventure. When you look at all these beautiful frames that are here, empty frames, no picture or a picture, in each one in itself is a piece of art. Could be a Dutch frame, could be an English frame, modernistic frame, 16th century, 14th century, 20th century. The most important thing to really talk about is how to use these frames with a very interesting painting, Renoir, Picasso, the cubistic period, making the connection between the beautiful frame and the painting. The cohesive way of doing a space is intrinsically involved with how you place elements. One of the most successful interiors are the ones that always have a surprise. Frames can be the most exciting thing that you can bring into an environment. We talk about the idea of that the painting is so important, but if you just expose the painting by itself, it may die, because it's not related to anything else but the painting. And sometimes you have to enhance that. And by doing that, you have to refer to a frame. The frame could be even more important than the painting. The painting becomes secondary. We have the opportunity to take the 17th century frame and leave it alone on the wall. No painting whatsoever, because they become the work of art. We have to explore all possibilities. Successful interior is where you come in and makes you smile. Wow, what is it that makes it so beautiful? And it could be a frame. It's an adventure.